Interesting. Doing 1991.
Fun,
fun.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's a cart
now.
There you go.
Nice.
The line's kind of crazy, but. These are cool.
No, oh, excuse me, sorry.
Very cool. I don't know if I've ever seen them with a wood. I've seen them with a metal. These are interesting. Are they Portugal? Old nails on it. It's kind of cool. Very farmhouse. So kind of thinking about this, but it's super heavy, so I would never be able to ship this. I don't know. I don't think anyone around here would really want it either. It's kind of beat up, so. Good vision wear. $249. So maybe. Everything is half off today.
I never would have made it.
Kind of cool. Giant crack up there, though. Be cute enough for the 4th of July display. Small trip. Music box. It's kind of cute. There's a maybe.
Oh, I just spied some more goose.
A blue-nosed goose. A napkin holder. You're coming with me. Nice. The scarecrow is kind of cute. Shelf sitters. So what did you get?
So we found a bag of figures. $4.99. Let's get some Star Wars stuff in there and a couple of Transformers.
That's good.
And then this is like a giant Imaginex castle.
Oh, nice. Came with a guy too.
And it's got Hawkman.
Everything's half off, buddy. This with the mushrooms. I think I might finally have a Belle and a frog. Larry, if you're watching this, I got a frog for you. Let's see. Cute little Belle. 49 cents plus it's half off. A couple chips on it and it might have been re-glued. I'm not sure. It doesn't look cracked on the outside though. I think I'm gonna get that. They always have so many bells here. This would be the day to look. Like Tahoe. A goose. Georgia. God bless our home. We're cruising.
Yeah, it's like a little
covered bridge. No. Do I want any more? Opryland. Chipped. This one's kind of pretty with the florals. Don't know much about bells, but I do like that mushroom one. Lots of teddy bear stuff. Made in Japan. A little chip on that bottom.
Yeah, no.
But maybe. And maybe pile's gone now because I got toys in there. So there. Is it candles? Those are really shiny. They don't even look like candles. Got ourselves a little Irish man here, I think. This guy's still here. I haven't been here in a couple months, and he's still here. I can't remember who you guys said it was. Rerun, maybe? A little colonial couple down here. Kids, maybe teenagers. Looks like it might be Lifton. I can't quite see the sticker underneath. Let's check this out. Oh, our hands are missing now. Darn it. I guess we'll put you back. Lots of figurines. It's this guy. Yeah. Clown. thumb's kind of broken. I like this. You guys know I like anything to do with these states. This is cool. Probably keep that for myself. Check this guy out. Votive candle holder. It's kind of cool if you do candles. Duck. It's this guy. It's Japan, I think. It's stamped underneath there. It's kind of cool. Think about that one. What is this? David Winter Cottages. It's the little... not that exciting. Look what I just spied, a flamingo bell. Florida. Don't think it's really chipped either. It's pretty cool. I know I have someone that likes flamingos. I'll try it. An egg cup here. It's kind of got some wear to it though. A tea box. It's cute. Metal. It's a whole box of old curiosity shop stuff. I've gotten some of this stuff in the past. See, this one right here is chipped though, so I wonder if it's more of the same. Don't really want to go through it. Tea jar. Pretty chipped up. The cards in it? No. Broken. $27.99. Kind of a jade color. Preferred stock. It's a nice little snack tray. Heavy. Avocado. Nashville, Tennessee. Let's see if I can get that cleaned up for only a buck for Fire King. Not too bad. Try it. Loaf pan. Glass beak. Like a little kids tea set, maybe. Kind of interesting.
Mom, this is how.
Dessert dishes. I think I'll grab these. Seem to be in good shape. Be super cheap. Should be a dollar for all four. I have a vintage juice decanter up here. It's missing the lid. Usually has a plastic lid on it, but still, the graphics are really nice. 1987 Anchor Hawking. Shot glasses are kind of cool. Georgia. This one is alligator. St. Augustine, Florida. Or St. Augustine. They're kind of cool. I don't know how well shot glasses sell. Tasmanian double smucker's glass. Unfortunately, these don't sell for very much. Came out in 1999, but it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. Looks modern though. World Market. It's cute. I don't know what I'd use it for. Couple of matching creamers here. Wiener dog. He has like fake eyes, like the googly eyes. That's different. Ooh, I kind of like this. Kind of like it. I like the color. Do I need it though? Do I need it? Ottawa, Canada's capital. This is a Japan piece. Anything down here? It's kind of cool. And chips. Looks to be pretty good. This kind of almost looks like mother of pearl, the coloring to it on the top. Only $1.99, so it'd be a buck. in the USA. It's kind of nice. I think I'll grab that too. All those toys are limiting my cart space here. Hold. Keep going. Let's check out the mugs. Okay. Anything look interesting? A carousel or something back here. A little bit dirty, but I think it'll clean up okay. The bottom's pretty dirty. I don't know if I want that. Little blue-green stacker mug, made in China. Carousel. Nothing's really catching my eye. Down here for some reason. Yeah, nothing special. Some milk glass punch cups here. And the grape pattern on it. Oh, there's like a little creamer in there too. Get these.
To see part two of this half price thrifting trip, be sure to subscribe to Nesting Haven, and we will catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye!